This is an obstetrical scan. According to LMP, gestational age is 12 weeks 4 days. We will discuss effect of large fibroid on pregnancy. First of all, we see what is a normal 12 week scan. Baby is active. Heart rate is normal, 157 beats per minute. Liquor is normal. Largest pocket in vertical measurement is 4.2 cm. Cervix is normal in length, 34 mm. Internal os is not dilated and is closed. Placenta is anterior and is lower segment, 18 mm from internal os. This is not any serious problem and this will shift higher later. Up to the end of the first trimester, fetal age is measured with crown rump length, CRL. This is 12 weeks 4 days and this is normal and correlates with LMP gestational age. Fetal nuchal translucency is also normal, 1.5 mm. Normal, this is less than 2.8 mm. Now in the fundal region of the uterus, we see a large fibroid of size 71 mm. This is of subserosal type. This is bulging outward and project to the outside of the uterus. There is no significant inward pushing vaccine. Rich internal vascularity is seen. Complications include cystic necrosis, and this is not seen in this case. We have seen that this fibroid is not causing any harm or complication to the pregnancy. And all the parameters of the pregnancy according to 12 weeks are normal.